My name is Javier Fernandez, and my major is creative writing with a minor in photography. The accomplishment I am most proud of is being able to be the photo editor of the city newspaper, the Daily Reveille. When I was photographing the football team last year, fans rushed the field. It was kind of like happy chaos all over, and it was a very good experience. I'm from Guatemala originally, and every time I'm here, it feels like it's a really good place to be. And even when I'm home, sometimes I feel like this is my second home. I find myself missing LSU.